As we look up into the night sky, the stars seem still, peaceful. But they are not. The universe is shaped by forces of unimaginable violence. Deep in the constellation Orion lies a fiery realm where the cycle of star birth and death plays out. The Orion Nebula. These vast clouds of dust and gas are remnants of tremendous explosions that destroyed ancient stars. We have entered a stellar nursery. We've sped up time so that events that actually take millions of years are now unfolding on screen in a matter of seconds. The Earth star grows as gravity pulls in more and more gas and dust. Its mass increases, and intense pressure squeezes the core, igniting the inferno of thermonuclear fusion that makes stars shine. A star is born. Stars have different destinies. Some slowly grow old. Others die young, fiery dust. Some become black holes. Then you can try making your own star. Watch its birth, life, and death. Stars begin to form from a cloud of dust and gas. Not enough mass. This cloud had too little mass to ignite nuclear fusion, although it might form a small dark object. Try again. Forming from a cloud of dust and gas. The cloud has contracted into a brown dwarf. Brown dwarfs can last for billions upon billions of years. They never fade away completely. Your star is forming from a cloud of dust and gas. Your star's cloud has contracted into a red dwarf. Your star barely ages through billions of years. As it slowly ages, it grows gradually dimmer. Your star is forming from a cloud of dust and gas. Your star pops up to become a red giant. Your dying star expels rings of gas that become a planetary nebula. Your star eventually becomes a white dwarf, which slowly fades into a black dwarf. Your star is forming from a cloud of dust and gas. Your aging star expands to become a red giant. Suddenly, it explodes as a supernova. Your star's core has become a tiny, pulsing neutron star. Your star is forming from a cloud of dust and gas. Most of your star is now dissipating into space. It explodes as a supernova. Your star begins to form from a cloud of dust and gas. Collapse to form a black hole, producing a burst of gamma rays. Try again.